could disappear any day. Be careful, the main key to finding happiness lies nowhere else but in my soul. You know, the closer you get to something, the tougher it is to see it, and I'll never take it for granted. Everybody tells you from time to time to never give up, like a phrase from a movie. They tell you to stand up for yourself, as if it was always that easy. Gather a handful of courage in my heart to go on and survive another day, and I'll never take it for granted. Let's go.
Red spy is in the base.
Protect the briefcase.
We need to protect the briefcase.
Yo, a little help here.
All right, I got it. Stand back, son. One.
Let's go.
Hey, it's still here.
Gentlemen. I see the briefcase is safe.
Safe and sound.
Yeah, it is.
Tell me, did anyone happen to kill a red spy on the way here? No? Then we still have a problem.
And a knife.
Ooh, big problem. I killed plenty of spies. The dime a dozen backstabbing scumbags. Like you. Ow. No offense.
If you managed to kill them, I assure you they were not like me. And nothing, nothing like the man loosed inside this building.
What are you, president of his fan club?
No. That would be your mother.
What the? Wait, Eddie.
Indeed. And now he's here to f*** us. So listen up, boy. Or pornography starring your mother will be the second worst thing that happens to you today.
Oh!
Give me that!
The spy has already breached our defenses. You've seen what he's done to our colleagues. And worst of all, he could be any one of us. He could be in this very room. He could be you. He could be me. He could even be...
Whoa! Ugh.
What? It was obvious. He's the red spy. Watch. He'll turn red any second now. See? Red! No, wait. That's blood.
So, we still got problem.
Big problem. All right. Who's ready to go find the spy?
Right behind you.
Oh. Oh, yes. Ow. Hey. Oh, no.